And welcome back to the channel, guys. GVids here. If you guys are new around here, make sure you do subscribe to the channel so you never miss out on any future updates. And we do have one for Gran Turismo Sport. This is update 1.63, and unfortunately we had some really bad news with Gran Turismo 7 being delayed until 2022, but it is what it is, and we have to wait for that spectacular game to come out. That's what we're going to have to do. Anyways, let's get right on into it. What we're going to get today is main features implemented. Number one is penalties. Fix an issue wherein minor collisions would cause penalties to be issued. Adjusted the penalty algorithm so penalties are issued less frequently when the internet connection environment is poor. And for sport mode, the number of matchmaking regions for manufacturer series has been changed from 5 to 3. Europe / Middle East / Africa, Americans, and Asian Oceania. And the National Cup continues to host in 5 regions. For more details, please refer to the manufacturer series matchmaking update notice, which I'll leave a link in the description box for you guys on that. And then going down, other improvements and adjustments. Adjusted the time lost for pit stops on various tracks, and adjusted the point of full brake application to be further in than before when using the brake pedals of the Logitech G923 racing wheel set. And then another various other issues have been addressed as well. And that is all we've got for today's update, guys. I really do hope you find these informative and enjoy them in any way. If you guys do, make sure you do share, like, and subscribe. And I'll catch you on the next one. Peace.